Here is Stewart. And this energy in the air. And we'll go towards the third round boundary, running out back into the boundary now. So, 4 runs for Adam Massey. That time goes into 1.46, 1.46 for 5. Thank you. Richard Allen walks to the middle. Trying to defend 163. Two very important batters back in the hut. Sunny kickball with just one ball. And Xavier Marshall wins shortly thereafter, having faced Jonathan just to TV screens. Side, and that will complete a double wicket made over. And so what a start by Empire Titans. And double wicket made for Takash leading the charge. Two important batters no less. That could happen. Just delivery and looking to pull from the outside. So Tapash, with his experience, will test the technique of his youngster. Already we'll hold a couple into the circles here to see if Fauji is up to the task. After wicket, he's on one. They'll need to do a bit of repair work here between he and Richard Allen. They'll have to look to put a partnership together here for Cavaliers. Searching for a response. 5-3. We're into over number 3 of this run chase. A run chase that required just over 8 and over at the outset. Finished up to 9 and over now, he asked. And this one is pulled through the outside. The first run is conceded. And it gets away to the boundary and into the boundary now for 4. So Balaji is up and running. And that will move Minnesota looks like nine. So, the first run is conceded by Tapas Bastia. 9-3 in total. Yeah.